इफ थ्री सिस्टर्स एंड एट अदर गर्ल्स आर टुगेदर प्लेइंग ए गेम देन द नंबर ऑफ फेस इन विच ऑल द गर्ल्स आर सीटेड अराउंड ए सर्किल सच दैट थ्री सिस्टर्स आर नॉट सीटेड टुगेदर इज TSMC 2020 11th September Shift 1 question. So here is given three sisters and eight other girls. So total number is equal to 11 members. So the total number of face, the total number of face that all the girls sit together. The girls sit together around a circle is equal to 8 plus 3, 11 members. 11 members they can be arranged in a circle is 11 minus 1 factorial, that is equal to 10 factorial. So the number of face of three sisters seated together along the other girls, the number of face are three sisters seated together along with the other girls. That means come together, seated come together means they are treated as one pack. Three sisters and eight. There are nine members. Nine members they can be arranged in a round table, that is 9 minus 1 factorial. Into three sisters they can be arranged in 3 factorial ways, that is equal to 8 factorial in factorial. So required number of face is equal to 10 factorial minus 8 factorial into 3 factorial. That is take 8 factorial common is 9 into 10 minus 3 factorial. 3 factorial means 6 is equal to 8 factorial into 90 minus 6. That is equal to 8 factorial into 84. This is the required number of face. If alpha represents the number of arrangements of P men and Q women in a row such that all the men come together, and beta represents the number of circular arrangements of the same people with the same condition, then alpha is to beta is dash. This TSMC 2020, 11th September, Shift 2 question. Given here, alpha is given. Alpha is all men come together that is linear arrangements of P men and Q women that is linear arrangement of P men and Q women is that is equal to P men they can be arranged in P factorial and into Q plus 1 factorial. This is alpha. Alpha is P factorial into Q plus 1 factorial. And beta is given that beta is same arrangement by circular permutation. That is P men and Q men they can be arranged in P factorial into Q factorial. Now we find alpha is to beta. So alpha is P factorial into Q plus 1 factorial is to P factorial into Q factorial. P factorial cancel. That is Q plus 1 into Q factorial is to Q factorial. This Q factorial is also cancelled. That is Q plus 1. Therefore, alpha is to beta is equal to Q plus 1 is to a certain question paper contains three parts A comma B comma C with four questions with 4 questions in part A and 5 questions in part B and 6 questions in part C. A student is required to answer 7 questions, choosing at least 2 questions from each part. Then the total number of different ways a student can choose is 7 questions for answering each. This is TSM set 2020, 14th September, shift 1 question. Here is 3 parts is given, that is A part and B part, C part. So A part contains 4 questions and B part contains 5 questions and C part contains 6 questions. Okay, now a student answering these questions, at least 2 questions from each part. From this A part first we take 3, B part 2, so total number is 7. This is one way. Second way is 2, 3, 2, and third way 2 questions from A, 2 questions. These are the possible ways. So in a question paper contains 3 parts A, B, C having 4, 5, 6 respectively. Total number of ways of answering 7 questions with at least 2 questions from each part is 4C3 into 5C into 6C2 plus 4C2 into 5C3 plus 4C2 to 5C2 C3. So that is equal to 4C3 value is 4 and 5C2 is 10, 6C2 that is 15 plus 4C2 that is 6, 5C3 10, 6C2 is 15, 4C2 6, 5C2 10, C3 equal to 4 into 10, 40 into 15, that is equal to 600, 900 plus, that is equal to 27. Required number of ways is 2700. A student is allowed to select n plus 1 books but not all books from a collection of 2n plus 1 books. The total number of ways in which he can at least these books is 255. The number of books in this collection is there. The total number of collection of at least n plus 1 books from 2n plus 1 books is 2n plus 1 cn plus 1 plus 2n plus 1 cn plus 2 plus 2n plus 1 cn plus 3 plus up to dash dash. So plus 2n plus 1 c2n plus 1. This value is given, that is 255. So the value of this is 2 to the power of 2n plus 1 by 2 minus 1 is equal to 250. This 2 to the power of 2n plus 1 by 2 is equal to 256. So that is 2 to the power of 2n plus 1 is equal to 256 into 2. So from this 2 to the power of 2n into 2 is equal to 256 into 2 cancelled. 2 to the power of 2n is equal to 256 value is the power of n is equal to 8 is equal to the number of collection in that books is 4. Therefore total number of books is equal to total per number of books is equal to 2n plus 1, that is equal to 2 into 4 plus equal to 8 plus 1 is Let x denotes the number of ways of arranging m boys and m girls in a row so that no two boys sit together. If y and z give the same number of arranging m boys and m girls in a row and a round circular table respectively so that boys and girls sit alternately, then x is to ASM set 2019 question. Here is x is given that x is the number of ways of arranging m boys and m girls in a row that no two boys sit together. That is, x is m plus 1 factorial to m factorial. And y is given. And y is the number of ways of arranging m boys and m girls in a row. M boys and m girls in a row. That means m factorial into m factorial into 2. And z is given. So this m boys and m girls arranging in a round table, that is m boys, they can be arranged in m minus 1 factorial into m factorial. Now find the value of x is to y is to z, that is x is to y is to z. X value is m plus 1 factorial into m factorial is to m factorial 2 m factorial into 2 is to m minus 1 factorial to m factorial. M factorial is cancelled. This m plus n is written m 1 into m into m minus 1 factorial. M factorial cancelled is 2 m into m minus 1 factorial. M minus again m minus 1 factorial can m into m plus 1 is to 2 1. Therefore x is to y is m into m plus 1 is 2 m is 1. If small a is the number of all even divisors and small b is the number of all odd divisors of the numbers 10,800, then the value of 2a plus 3b is. This is TSM set 2018 question. This here is given 10,800. So that is, this is written as equal to. So 2 to the 4 of 4 into 3 to the 4 of 3 into 5 square. So here is A is given. A is number of all even divisors. Number of all even divisors. That is equal to 4 into 3. That is equal to 4 into 4, 16 into 3, 48. And B is given. B is number of all odd divisors. Number of all odd divisors. Equal to 4 into 3. Now we find the value of 2a plus 3b. That is 2a plus 3b is equal to 2 into 48 plus 2 to 1. So 2 into 48 is equal to 3 into 12. That is equal to 132. The value of 2a plus 3b is equal to 32. In an admission test, there are 15 multiple choice questions. Each question is followed by 4 alternatives to choose. Out of these, there may be one or more than one correct answer. If a student attempt all the 15 questions and marks the answers randomly, the number of different ways he can answer the question paper is. So this is TSM set 2018 question. TSM set 2018 question. Here is given there are 15 multiple type questions. Student attempt all 15 questions. The number of ways. Student can answer आंसर द क्वेश्चंस इज m टू द पावर ऑफ n. वी नो दैट फार्मूला. Here m is given, that m is number of questions is given 50 and n value is given 15. Therefore, required answer is 15 power 15. If n is equal to 210 whole square into 360 into 143, then the total number of non-trivial factors of n is dash. This is TSM set 2019 question. For a given number n is, that is n is equal to 210 into 210 into 360 into 143. So trivial factors are 1 and n itself. Other factors are non-trivial. Therefore n is equal to this. 210 is written as 2 into 3 into 5 into 7. Into 210 is 2 into 3 into 5 into 7. And 360 is 2 cube to 3 square to 5, and 143 is 11 into 13. So that is equal to 2 to the power of 5 into 3 to the power of 4 into 5 cube into 7 square into 11 into 13. So now total number of factors including 1 and n is, that is equal to total number of factors. Total number of factors including 1 and n, that is equal to 2 to the power of 5, that is 5 plus 1, 3 to the power of 4, that is 4 plus 1, 5 cube, that is 3 plus 1, and 7 square, 2 plus 1, 11, 1 plus 1 into 1 plus equal to 2, 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 2. Value is 6 into 5, 30, 120, 20 into 3, 360, 720. 720 into 2, 1440. So non-trivial factors of n 1440. Remove these 1 and n, that is 1440 minus 2 equal to 1438. Factors, non-trivial factors. A village has 10 players. A team of 6 players is to be formed. 5 members are chosen out of these 10 players, and then the captain is chosen from the remaining players. The number of ways choosing such teams is. Here, total number of ways of choosing such teams is. So 5 members are selected from out of 10 members. It is 10c5. In captain is selected remaining 5 players, that is 5c1, that is equal to 10c5 into 5c1, that is equal to 10c5. 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into 6, 1 2 3. c1 value is 5. Here 5 into 2, 10 cancel. 4 times can be cancelled, that is equal to 3 into 2, 6, 6 into 36, 36 into 7 into 5, that is equal to 36 into 35, that is equal to 2. The number of divisors of 7 factorial is. TSM set 2016 question. We know that 7 factorial is equal to 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into. So this is written as 7 power 1 into 5 to the power of 1 here 3 into 2, see, here is 3, that is 3 square, 2 square, 2 here, is, that is 2 to the power of 4, so that is, so number of divisors. Is equal to, here is 2 power 4, that is 4 plus 1, 3 square, that is plus 1, and 5 power 1, 1 plus 1, 7 power 1, that is 1 plus 1, that is equal to 5 into 3, 15 into 2, 30, 30 into 2, 60, of divisors is. The number of four-letter words that can be formed with the letters in the word equation with at least one letter is repeated. At least one letter is repeated means total minus non-repeated. So total number of face is equal to total number of face. Here is equation as 8 letters. Total number of face is equal to 8 to the 4 of 4. So therefore, at least one letter repeated. Required number of face of four letter words that can be formed by the word equation at least one letter repeated is equal to 8 to the power of 4 minus 8p4, that is 8 power 4, this is 4096 minus 8p4, that is 1680. So total number of face is equal to 2416. The number of ways of arranging 8 boys and 8 girls in a row so that boys and girls sit alternatively is. This is TSM set 2018 question. Here is given 8 boys and 8 girls. So total number of arranging 8 boys and 8 girls sit alternatively, that is 8 factorial into 8 factorial into 2 factorial. That is equal to 2 into 8 factorial square. This is the required answer. The boys and girls sit alternatively. The number of values of n belongs to n for which n plus 2 c2 is to n plus equal to 4 is 1 is TSM set 2019 question. Here is given n plus 2 c2 is to n plus 3 c1 is equal to 4 is to, this is 2, 4 is to 2. N plus 2 c2 means n plus 2 c2 by n plus 3 c1 equal to 4 by 2 is equal to 2 plus 2 c2 factorial by n plus 2 minus 2, that is n factorial into factorial. We know that n plus 3 c1 value is n plus 3, that is 1 by n plus 3, that is equal to 2. So that is n plus 2 factorial is n plus 2 into n plus 1 into n factorial by n factorial into 2 into n plus 3, that is equal to 2. N factorial cancel. So that is n square plus 2n plus n plus 2 is equal to 4n plus 12. It is n square plus 3n minus 4n, that is n square minus n minus 10 is equal to 0. So n is equal to applying minus b plus or minus and root of b square minus 4ac, that is minus b 1 plus or minus b square 1 minus 4ac, that is 40 by 2a is 2, that is equal to 1 plus or minus 41 by 2. That is here n belongs to n, but n has values. The number of four-letter permutations is formed with English alphabet such that number of distinct vowels is equal to the number of distinct consonants when repetition is allowed. So here the permutations of four letters such that the vowels and consonants are, so number of vowels is equal in alphabet, that is 5. The number of consonants is equal to 21. Here the permutation of four letters such that the vowels and consonants are equal. So that is equal means we are taking from consonant 21 C1. One letter is chosen from consonants and one letter is chosen from vowels 5 C1. Into four letters they can be arranged in four factorial. Here two are similar and two are similar. Plus here choosing two letters, that is from consonants 21 C2 and 5 C2. Into four letters they can be arranged in four factorial. Here two letters are similar, that is 2 factorial by 2 factorial, and two vowels are similar, that is 2 factorial by 2 factorial. That is equal 21 C1 21 5 C1 into 5 4 factorial by 2 factorial. That is 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 by 2 factorial is 2 2. These 2 to 4 cancel plus 21 C2. That is 21 into 20 by 2 into 5 C2, 5 into 4 by 2 into 4 factorial. That is equal to 2 10 times cancelled and 2 2 times cancelled. That is equal to 21 into 5, 105, 105 into 6. That is 630. Here 3 into 2 6, 5 into 6 30, 30 into 21, that is 630 plus 21 into 10, that is 210 into 5 into 2 10 into 4 factorial, that is 20 equal to 630 plus 1400 equal to 51,030. So this is written as 729 into 70. That is equal to 3 to the 4 of 6 into 70. This is the required. A student is asked to answer 10 out of 13 questions in an examination such that he must answer at least 4 questions from the first 5 questions. The number of choices available to him is. This is DSM set 2000 question. Here we taken 2 cases. Case 1, case 1B, 4 questions from first 5 questions. And 6 questions, and 6 questions from remaining 8 questions. That is equal to 5C4 8C6. That is 5C4 value is 5C1 into 8C6 value is 8C2. That is 5C1 is 5, 8C2, 8 into 7 by 1 into 2. So 2 4 times cancelled. 5 into 4 20, 20 into 7. Take case 2. Here 5 questions from first 5 questions and 5 questions from remaining 8 questions. That is equal to 5C5 to 8C5. 5C5 value is 1, 8C5, that is 8C3, 8 into 7 into 6 by into 2 into 3, 2 into 3, 6, cancel into 8, 56. That is equal, total number of choices is equal, total number of choices equal to 140, 190, the required. The number of ways is which three identical balls can be distributed into seven distinct bins is dash. So this is DSM set 2019 question. Here is given three identical balls can be distributed into seven distinct bins, that is x1 plus x2 plus x3 plus x4 plus x5 plus x6 plus x7 is equal to 3. So we know that the formula, total number of ways is equal to total number of ways is equal to n plus r minus 1 c r minus 1. Here n is given, that is 7 plus 3 minus 1 c 7 minus 1. That is 7 plus 3 10 minus 1 9 c 6. 9 c 6 is equal to 9 c 3. C 3 is 9 into 8 by 1 into 2. 3 times cancel, 3 times cancel. Into 4 12. 12 into 7, that is 84. Total number of ways is 84. If the number of all possible permutations of the letters of the word mathematics in which the repeated letters are not together is 982 into x, then x value is, this is TSM set 2020, 9th September shift 1 question. Here is given word is mathematics, that is mathematics. So total letters in this word is, this total letters is equal to 11. Here is 2 M's and 2 A's and 2 T's. So total number of words, total number of words that was, that can be formed with the letters of the word is equal to, here is total letter is 11 letters, that is 11 factorial by 2 letters are similar m's letter are a's and 2 are similar t's, that is equal to 11 factorial by 2 factorial into 2 factorial into 2 factor, that value is equal to 49,89,600. And the number of words in which all the letters are repeated is equal to, here is letters 2 M's, 2 A's, 2 T's are repeated, that are 11 minus 6, that is 5, is 3 act considered as a 3 packs, that is 5 plus 3 8. 8 letters they can be arranged in 8 factorial, into 2 letters they can be arranged in factorial by 2 factorial, to 2 A's they can be arranged in 2 factorial by 2 factorial, and 2 T's they can be arranged in 2 factorial by 2 factorial. Factorial 2 factorial are all cancelled, that is equal to 8 factorial. So 8 factorial value is, that is 40,320. Number of required words is equal, required words equal to total minus repeated, that is 49,89,600 minus 40,000, that is equal to, this value is given in the problem is 982 into x equal to, value is 49,49,280. Therefore x is equal to 49,49,280 by 980 equal to 5000. The value of x is 1000. There are 10 red roses and 5 yellow roses are different sizes. If X is the number of garlands that can be formed with these flowers so that no two yellow roses are come together. And Y is the number of garlands formed with all these flowers so that all the red roses come together. Then 2 into X minus Y by 10 factorial is. ESM set 2020. 9th September, shift 1 question. Here is given 10 red roses and 5 yellow roses. So here X is given. X is the number of garlands that can be formed with all these flowers so that no two yellow roses come together. So first we arrange red roses. Red roses, they can be arranged in a garland that is 10 minus 1 factorial by 2 into 5 yellow roses, they can be arranged in 10 p5 ways, that is equal to 9 factorial by 2 into 10 factorial by 5 factorial. Equation is 2x by 10 factorial is equal to 9 factorial by 5 factorial. And Y is given. Y is the number of garlands formed with all these flowers so that all the red roses come together. That means 10 red roses treated as one packet and 5 yellow roses. There are 6 roses. 6 roses, they can be arranged in a garland. That 6 minus 1 factorial by 2. Into 10 red roses, they can be arranged in 10 factorial ways. From this equation, 2y by 10 factorial is equal to 5 factorial. Subtracting these two, that is 2x by 10 factorial minus 2y by 10 factorial is equal to 9 factorial by 5 factorial minus 5 factorial. Take 2 by 10 factorial common. Into x minus y is equal to 9 factorial by 5 factorial minus 5 factorial. This is the answer. Let capital X denotes the number of ways of selecting at least one ball from a bag containing 3 identical red balls and 4 identical blue balls and 5 identical green balls. And Y denotes the number of ways in which a student will fail in examination when he has to write the examination in 5 different subjects. Then X plus Y is. This is TSM set 2020, 9th September, shift 2 question. So here is X is given. X denotes the number of ways of selecting at least one ball from a bag containing 3 identical red balls, 4 identical blue balls, and 5 identical green balls. That means X is equal to 3 identical red balls, that is 3 plus 1, and 4 identical blue balls, that is 4 plus 1, 5 identical green balls, 5 plus 1, minus 1. That is equal to 4 into 5 into 6 minus 1. That is equal to 4 into 5, 20 into 6, 120 minus 1 is equal to 119. And Y is given. Y denotes the number of ways in which a student will fail in examination when you write in 5 different subjects. That is Y is equal to 5 different subjects means 2 power 5 minus 1. That is equal to 2 power 5 is 32. Minus 1 equal to 30. Therefore, X plus Y is equal to 119 plus 31. That is equal to 150. So, the value of X plus Y is equal to 150. The total number of 3 digit and 5 digit integers which can be formed by using the digits 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 but using each digit not more than once in each number is. This is TSM set 2020, 10th September, shift 1 question. So total number of, first we find total number of three digit numbers. So total number of three digit numbers. So they take three gaps. So first letter cannot be filled by zero. This can be done in five ways. And second letter, second digit can be filled by remaining five letters. And third digit can be filled by four ways. That is equal to 5 × 5, 25 × 4. That is 100 ways. And the total number of five digit number. That is 5 digit means take 5 gaps. First letter cannot be filled by 0. This can be done in 5 ways. And the second letter can be filled by 5 ways. And the third digit can be filled by 4 ways. Fourth digit can be filled by 3 ways. Last digit can be filled by 2 ways. This is 5 × 5 × 4 × 3 × 2. That is 5 × 5, 25 × 4, 100. 100 × 3, 300. These are the 5 digit number or 600, and 3 digit numbers is 100. So therefore total digits is equal to 100 plus 600. That is 3 digit numbers plus 5 digit numbers equal to 700. At an election, voter may vote for any number of candidates, not exceeding a number to be elected. 4 candidates are to be elected out of 12 contested the election, and voter votes for at least one candidate, the number of ways in which a voter can vote. So number of ways of selection. So number of ways of selections is where 12 candidates are contested and at least one vote, at least one candidate to be elected. That is from 12C1 plus 12C2 plus 12C3 plus 12C4. Here is elected 4 candidates only. That is equal to 12C1 value is 12 plus 12C2. That is 12 × 11/1 × 2. 12C3. 12 × 11 × 10/1 × 2 × plus 12C4. 12 × 11 × 10 × 9/2 × 3 × 4. That is 12. 2 6 times cancelled. 11. That is 66. Plus 3 × 2 6. 2 times cancelled. 11 × 10. 11 × 10. 110. 110 × 2, that is 220, plus 2 × 3, 4 × 3, 12, 12 cancelled, 2, 5 times scan, 5 × 9, 45, 45 × 11, that is 495, that is equal to 790, this is the required. If capital X and capital Y represents the number of arrangements of the letters of the word Atra Patram, is that all A's come together, and the second one no two A's come together, no two A's are together respectively, then X plus Y is, this is TSM set 2020, September shift to 2 question. Here is given word is Atra Patram, A-T-R-A-P-A-T-R-A-M. So here is A 4 times and T is 2 times and R 2 times and P 1 time and M 1 time. Number 1 is given. Here is number 1. All A's come together. All A's come together. this value always come together, this value is given x, x is equal to these four a's considered as one unit, and the remaining six letters and these one unit, one pack of four a's, that is seven letters, they can be arranged in 7 factorial by 2 t's, that is 2 factorial and 2 r's, 2 factorial. This is the value x, x is equal to 7 factorial by 2 factorial into 2 factorial. And the second one, y is given, that is no 2 a's, no 2 a's are together. So this value is given y. So total letters is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. So no A's to come together. That means first we arrange remaining letters. That is, there is T, there is R, P, E, R, and M. So here is six letters, T, R, P, T, R, M. Six letters, they can be arranged in 6 factorial. Is y is equal to 6 factorial by, here is 2 t's and 2 r's, that is 2 factorial into 2 factorial. In between these are 7 gaps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In between these there are 7 gaps. In these 7 gaps, 4 a's, they can be arranged in 7c4 ways. This value is y. Now we find the value of x plus y. So x plus y is equal to 7 factorial by 2 factorial into 2 factorial plus 6 factorial by 2 factorial into 4. So that is equal to take 6 factorial by factorial into 2 factorial common. That is 7 plus 7c4. 7c4. 35 equal to 6 factorial 2 factorial into into 7 plus 35, that is 40. Therefore x plus y equal to 6 factorial into 2 factorial into 40. This is the required answer. The number of integers x, y, z, w satisfying x plus y plus z plus w is equal to 25, and x comma y comma z greater than or equal to minus 1, w greater than or equal to 1 is. TSM set 2020, 11th September, shift 1 question. Here is given that x, y, z greater than or equal to minus 1, that is x plus 1 comma y plus 1 comma z plus 1 greater than or equal to 0, and given w greater than or equal to 1, that means w minus 1 greater than or equal to 0. So here is taken a is equal to x plus 1, this is greater than or equal to 0, and take b is equal to y plus 1, also greater than or equal to 0. C is equal to z plus 1, this is greater than or equal to 0. D is equal to w minus 1 greater than or equal to 0. So here is given condition is x plus y plus z plus w is equal to 25. So substituting x value, that is this, from this x is a minus 1 plus y value, b minus 1 plus z value, c minus 1 plus w value, d plus 1 equal to 25. That is a plus b plus c, here plus 1 minus 1 cancelled, plus d minus 2 is equal to 25. therefore a plus b plus c plus d is equal to 27. So the number of required solution is same as the number of non-integral solutions of the equation a plus b plus c plus d is equal to 25. So then it is equal to, we know that formula, n plus r minus 1 c r minus, where n is 27 plus r value is 4 minus 1 c 4 minus 7 plus 4 31 minus 1 30 c 3. This is the answer.